Hello. I just recently ordered the box for the box and lid by Dave Brill. It's sort of hard, but I got it. You can see or not, I actually had some trouble and I accidentally ripped it and put some tape on it, but it still looks pretty fine. And that's actually it. It's a good model, and you should definitely check out the tutorial on it by Adam Sarah. So, yeah.